offered him $50 if he would do it.
I couldn't do it.
You do it for $50?
Ben will do it. I can't.
Get on the scale.
You would do it for $50? You gotta finish it though, right?
Ben will finish. Are you kidding?
Get on the scale.
With the bacon.
No, I don't want the bacon.
No, no, you gotta. Listen,
you
I don't care if you're
now.
Jewish.
No, you can't.
You gotta do it with the bacon.
No.
Fresh out of the oven. This is the most fabulous bacon you'll ever have. At the Heart Attack Grill, we take great pride in putting lots and lots of bacon on each and every burger. The quadruple bypass burger has 20 slices of bacon.
Have you ever seen a burger quite as big as that?
No, sir, I have not.
And which burger is that?
That's the quadruple. Four burger patties, 2 pounds of beef, 20 pounds of bacon, or 20 slices of bacon. And onions.
Which one did you get?
I just got the normal one without cheese. This is the single.
Do you not feel a little bit like you let your team down?
No, he's a team in himself.
Okay, we're gonna try a bite. Ready? It's gonna take a while.
I think I'll come back and see you in a minute.
I'll have a chocolate shake.
And okay?
Coke.
All right, one chocolate shake and one Coke. All right. And we have four things to choose from, as you can tell. It's complicated.
And water.
Do you have a combo? Because I want to try your fries.
It's going to be, if you get
double
this,
bypass.
If you get this, the fries and the bacon, it's $11. That will be like another $2 more.
Okay.
All right. So what would you like? The double?
No.
Single.
Okay, just can I take things home without
people
yelling at me?
Absolutely.
I don't want you yelling at me.
Take it home and share it.
Okay, you won't frown upon me and look down upon me and sneer at me?
Not at all.
Okay, you sure?
Promise.
Okay, I'll take that.
Behind good quality taste is simply this. It's lard. Having an old-fashioned cooking ingredient that people just want to bite into, that's what we call taste worth dying for. This lard is going to go melt itself into those fries, and it is a fabulous... fabulous taste. There's nothing better than pure lard on fries.
Well, gentlemen, what are we thinking here? Triple bypass procedures?
If he could eat that, he's going to pay him $50.
I'll pay him $50. If he could finish that. I think he could do it.
Yeah, you think so, huh?
Sure he can.
You're going to do it?
I'm out.
Ben, he was going to videotape for the Guardian newspaper, man. You're not going to do it?
Come on.
Gonna order another one.
Darn joke.
Yeah.
Is that all that was left?
That's it. Right there.
That is massively impressive.
That and this.
Close to elimination here.
I think you're gonna be okay.
That's good, because it stopped beating about 5 minutes ago.
You need to come in for regular treatment and we can make that a reality.
No, that was a great burger. That was a great burger.
I appreciate you choosing us for your surgical needs.
Yes, anytime I need that, I'll be here.
What did you eat?
Quadruple bypass with bacon.
You finished every last little bit of it?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Outstanding. Couldn't feel better.
You gonna do it again one day?
Probably.